breaking news in the search for the missing boy in Illinois. Investigators found the body of 5-year-old Andrew A.J. Friend in the remote area of Woodstock, Illinois. Now, earlier today, police were seen removing items, including a shovel and a mattress from the boy's home. His parents are in police custody and face a combined total of more than 20 charges.
Based on the current information and evidence, both Joanne Cunningham and Andrew Friend are being charged with the death and disappearance of A.J.
A younger sibling of A.J.'s was removed from the house following his disappearance. One officer described the family's home as unlivable, with dog feces and urine, as well as a suspicious bruise on one of the children.